Let's go out and play. Let's go running.
Okay, let's go.
Come on, both of you. You're like turtles.
Masashiro Sadako brothers and Shizuko, Sadako best friend, were way too slow for her, but still, Sadako loved them both. But Sadako had a secret, as each day passed by, her body felt weaker and weaker. At times, she felt dizzy, so she had to sit down and wait for the dizziness to disappear.
Then peace day came. The entire city of Hiroshima joined in the membrane festivities for the people who died because of the atom bomb. Everybody had fun at the peace fair, but they also thought about the people who died of leukemia, the atom bomb diseases.
On that day, Sadako wasn't feeling well, but she didn't say anything to her parents or friends. She didn't want them to worry about her.
Let's buy some cotton candy from over there.
Good idea. I love cotton candy.
Let's race and see who gets there first. I'll prove I'm not a turtle.
Okay, let's do it.
How is Sadako?
What happened? Is she sick?
Is she going to be okay?
I'm afraid your daughter has leukemia.
But that's impossible. She was only 2 years old when the atom bomb was dropped on our city.
I know, but still people get sick even after 10 years.
It's impossible.
No, it's not. The radiation entered her body long time ago.
How long does she have?
A few months only.